Hi guys, on Fine Gaming here, and welcome to another episode of Resident Evil. And today we continue to hunt some wolves. Okay. Yeah, now I can do that. I think I'm gonna craft a first aid med. Okay, we got a crafter achievement. Oops. Why did I shoot? Don't have much ammo anymore. Last time they just surrounded us. Okay, let's go out. Oh god, I hate this hand. God. Bashing the door. Stay the hell back. Do you hear me? Stay the hell back. Don't jump. Don't jump, son of a bitch. No, don't do it. I know you're on the rooftop. Which way should I go now? Look at him, the bitch. Is she waiting for me there? You have to go in the house again. I should run. Oh god. Get the hell out of my way. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh god. Oh god. Have to run. Can't go there. Can't go there. What should I do? Hey, the hell away! Oh shit, oh shit.
There's no end to them.
Oh god, oh god, oh god. I cannot go anywhere. Oh god damn it. It's literally so bad. Give me the med kit. Okay. Keep on going, keep. I can't. I'm dead. Literally so dead. Oh god. Keep on moving. Where should I go? Where should I go? Oh Oh god, there's a big monster! Oh god, this way. Can't be the other way. What the hell? Oh god. There's a big monster. There's a big guy. I can't, I have to go back. No, I can't. Go, go, go. Can't do anything. Literally stuck. The big guy with the hammer is there. So dead. So dead. Let me just make a medkit. Quick. Medkit, medkit, medkit. Jesus. So bad. Can't do much. Oh. Oh no, now's not the time. It's not the right time. Whoa. Help, please. Help me. Oh god. Someone help. I can't take it anymore. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Wait, wait, guys. Guys, can you talk about it? Can you talk about it? Please, please, please. Oh, stay the hell away. Stay the hell away. No, please don't. What the hell are you? Huh? Oh, tell me to go away. Okay. Okay, please. What the hell are you? Oh. Oh. Jesus. I'm okay. Oh no. Oh. What worse can happen? What worse? My hand is gone. My leg got an arrow in it. I'm literally dead. Yeah, just put something around your fingers. There we go. Three fingers. You crazy bitch.
Wait, wait.
That looks familiar. My hand looks familiar. No, not like this. That's the achievement. Oh. I just want to get some stuff, man. Shotgun ammo, that's not bad. Where is the damn shotgun? There's an ammo for shotgun, but no shotgun. Oh. Literally got three fingers. Why did I come here? Okay guys, let's just go where the witch was. Give me the money, man. Yeah, this is too much. Can I go this way? No, the witch went the other way. I don't know how you're running right now, man. There she is. Can only get something.
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you. The child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No, wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again.
Rose is here?
Yeah, we literally know that from the demo. Okay, we know what to do here now. Just loot the whole place. That's the best thing you can do. They like herbs. You can steal from here. That's that, this room here. You know it's good to be to have familiar. Oh great, Lycans. Favorite monster. Moves of old. May they come to eat our flesh. May they come to tear us apart. Yeah. Okay. I literally, the demo. I did miss something when I rewatched the video. Then we did not even use the mine that the game gave us. Okay. There's something else here? Nah. That's all. Yeah, this game is very scary. I don't need the map. Ceremony site. The castle of Dimitrescu. Can I go this way in the game? No, I cannot. This game, man. Need something for here. But I can pick up. For some ammo if I need some. But I already got loads of it. Thing I did not. Okay. You know what we can do with the coat actually? You can break it. Which gives you an achievement. We offer these codes. Yeah, I already read that. Not gonna read the stuff from the demo. What the hell is going on? Lots of graves. Yeah. I did not go this way when I played the demo. Have I? No. There is literally nothing. Oh, help. Yay, help. Can we celebrate now? Somehow graveyard and mail. Okay. We know the path with the werewolves, right? We almost there. That's one of the paths. Maiden Crest. This is the map. Oh, the shotgun.
Okay.
In a different place. Nice. You can save the game, yeah. That's what the hell I'm talking about. Okay. So he is locked. No, we can use the key. We don't have, that's a graveyard. Oh god, this path. Remember this path. Let you go to Mamo. You know, actually, the floor, guys. You can make the walls blind. Oh god. They're in the bushes now. The mine. Oh. Putting that here this time. Just gonna place their mine right here. They're gonna make the wolf come this way. Did you see them? Just get one of them walls. Come towards me. I come in, bitch. Why are you so scared? Come, bitch, come, bitch. Why? Oh my god, he's quick. Can't catch me, bitch. And keep up with me. Here, go for the damn mine. Go for the damn mine. Yes, baby. We did it. Don't attack me for the moment. Just give me a break, wolf. Werewolf. Okay. Should we try the damn shotgun? I guess so. Say hello to my little friend. Just get him. Gonna lock myself in, but maybe not. They're chasing me. Yep, they are. Come here, come here. Yeah, come here. That's right, bitch. Still alive? Huh? Oh! Oh, he angry. He angry. Got him so angry, man. Aha! Bitch. That's what I'm talking about. I got one of them. I'm gonna try now the floor and powder for my gun. Okay. Is he coming? No. I need to get his attention. Chasing me. Bomb. Bitch. Oh, bitch, come and catch me now. I'm too fast for you. Die. Yeah, they don't even catch me now. How good I am now. With this damn weapon of mine. How you like me now with my damn shotgun, bro? How you like me now? Just make some med kits here. Make one. Some ammo. There we go, we got plenty of ammo. This is the treasure. Crystal made of sharp and creature. Examine. Might be something. At least I hope so. Nice. What do we need? The crystal skull. I don't got no ideas. Okay. We got this. 30 ammo, plenty of it. What I can say. Did not even use the barricade. Off quick. We did that. I think there isn't any more wolves. At least then. I think. Okay. So we know what's going to happen in a second. Crazy wolf. There's something here. Oh, it isn't. It isn't anything. It's locked. Relax, guys. We know each other from the demo, right? You know, coming from this damn thing there where I almost died because of this damn. What is that? Can I shoot up? Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo. What the hell was that? $1,000? I'm rich, man. I'm rich, rich. How did I miss that in the demo?
Close the door.
Okay, well.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I don't have fingers, man.
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa, it's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
I'm Look at my fingers.
People at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's
Shh,
house.
Keep quiet.
Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open.
Yeah, just choke on yourself there. I'm glad. Should have choked yourself ages ago. Some fluids here. Make sure you're prepared. Like I'm gonna fight a big monster. Cause that was a big werewolf. You know that's we need that thing there. And just unlock this damn door. He's gonna say I took my damn time. Don't care, did I? Right.
Come on, it's clear.
You cannot even walk.
Took your damn time. Oh,
you're welcome.
And I've gone through a lot.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure.
Why are you asking me? Hey, you see in a second.
Do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Okay. I know.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up, it's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
But that's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside. Come now.
He's on. Why did you let him in, man?
You're not from this village.
No, I'm not, but look at my hand.
I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go!
Don't shout, please.
If Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Okay. Wait then. Save the game. Nice. Yes, please. Override the save. You already know the stuff. Okay, I'm gonna read. Lucy. They broke in again. Got more of the livestock. Don't think we make it through winter at this rate. Okay. Not gonna read that much. Guys.
This way.
I'm just coming in a second. Just turn the pages again. Because I did that in the demo. I'll do it here as well. Okay, when we go through this part, guys, then I'm gonna end the video. Was quite a bit now.
Come inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
Quiet, Anton. He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan.
Yeah, whatever you say. Just can you just shut up?
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid! A stupid, wailing bitch! And you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. But tomorrow?
Yeah, tomorrow just drink,
we'll
dude.
All be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked
yeah,
us.
Yeah, you see in a second. And they, be a monster.
They kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere.
He's a werewolf.
Yes, that's. That's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
That's not a good idea.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee. Within the endless dark, to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready.
Oh, wait,
come help
isn't
me,
ready.
Please.
That prayer, I've heard it before.
Be angry.
There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean the hag? Dumb bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her, as it shall protect us.
He's going crazy, werewolf.
What are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
Jesus.
Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
Just keep on moving, okay? Right?
He'll kill us both! We have to go!
Okay. Shoot at these damn men. He don't stop him, bro. God.
Let him go.
Shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the face.
I said no.
Say hello to my rhythm friend. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh my god. I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing.
He's still alive.
Elena, no. There's nothing you can do.
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing. You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No, we're getting out of here. Together.
Relax your damn self.
I gotta get out of here.
Okay. We know what to do here. We'll be quick about this. It's just a speed run. Once we finish this part, we're all good. There we have the herb here going on. Okay, I will. Don't think there's anything here now. Ooh, the money. I did not collect that in the demo, so. Yeah, there is stuff. Open that. Give me the screwdriver. Oh, the chilies. Shotgun ammo. More stuff. Anything here more? Don't think so. Let's just go.
Damn, the fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this.
Okay, listen to me. Gonna keep on clicking the left button. It's not good. I don't know what happened with the car there. Oh God, just turn around.
Let me back up again.
Upside the down.
There isn't any time.
Just go up.
Nowhere to go but up.
Go, 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 go.
Grab on. Hurry. Let's move.
I'll have nightmares
Don't
after
worry.
This.
And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Once... Come on.
Come on, go quick.
There. That's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey. Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not safe.
Gonna get them both killed.
Stay there. Come on, give me your hand.
Ethan, go. Save your daughter.
Elena, don't give up.
He's dead. He's dead.
This is just too much.
Okay. We should keep on moving now.
I just don't get it.
Anything we can pick up from here? I don't think so. Yeah, it's only the way out.
This place has gone mad. Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit!
I don't even know, bro. I don't even know. Just have a look around because I don't want to miss anything. Not go back in there. That's fine. We open these. Is there the path? There we go. He's dead.
Who's there?
Oh, stop! Mother Miranda!
Hey! Who was... What was that?
Is that her again? I just run for it. Quick, 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 quick.
Death. Yes. Death has visited them all.
Okay. Hey guys, I think that might be it for this episode because I don't know what's gonna happen when we open this door. We're gonna find out in the next episode, guys. So yeah, if you enjoyed this one, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, guys, please. That helps me a lot. And yeah, this game is crazy. It's cool at the same time and scary. Yeah, I'll see you in my next one, guys. Bye.